Hi, my name is Jennifer Pooley, and I'm here at William B. I. Adobe State Historic Park. We're here on the Sacramento River, and the Sacramento River creates this wonderful riparian zone where the water meets the land. And in this zone, one of my favorite plants grows. It's called the California Dutchman's Pipe, or Pipevine. Come with me down the Cottonwood Trail, and let's see if we can find one. There's a pipevine plant right here with its heart-shaped leaves. This plant dies back to the ground every year, and then in the winter it emerges from the ground and it grows flowers that have an unusual shape. They're like little miniature saxophones. And then the black and blue pipevine butterflies start to show up in the winter, and they're looking for their host plant. This is a host plant, and a host plant provide some kind of shelter or habitat for an animal or plant during its life cycle. So the pipevine butterflies find the pipevine and they start to lay their eggs on the pipevine stems. You can see them fluttering when they're laying their eggs on the stems. Then the eggs hatch and the caterpillars emerge, and they're large black caterpillars with orange spikes. And they're so big, you can actually see them eating the leaves. They devour the leaves of the pipevine. These leaves contain a toxin, and the toxin doesn't affect the butterflies or the caterpillars. In fact, it helps protect them from predators. Sometimes you'll see a butterfly, and you'll see where a bird has taken a bite out of its wings. And bird gets a taste of that toxin and it leaves the rest of the butterfly alone. After the caterpillars grow, they turn into a chrysalis. And sometimes the chrysalises are hard to spot. They look just like an old gray leaf hanging on the side of our historic buildings. But in the winter, the butterfly emerges and the black and blue pipevine swallowtails fly all over the park. Butterflies come back every year looking for their host plant, the pipevine. You can create habitat for pipevine butterflies in your own garden by planting pipevine, or you can have fun looking for pipevine along riparian zones in Northern California by looking for those heart-shaped leaves, or the butterflies, or the caterpillars. Thank you for coming with me this morning to have a closer look at pipevine.